up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay
and your girl Amber,
and we are back today with another reaction video sent to us and requested by you guys, our amazing subscribers. If you are new here, hey, welcome. We are so glad you decided to stop by. Hey, make sure to hang out, and if you like our vibe, you like our setup, smash that subscribe button down below. Come join the RSR family and hit that post notification bell, because we drop bangers
every single day.
Every single day, guys. Three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video. But hey, so real quick, we just want to stop and tell you guys, hey, no lie. Every time we tell you this, we mean it. You guys are loved, you are appreciated, and you are blessed. But babe, tell them who we got today.
All right, so we are listening to The Beach Boys.
The Beach Boys. The last song, what was
Surfing.
It? Surfing. It was a lot of that twisting stuff. So is this going to be similar?
Okay, so I know just a little bit of this song. This one is called Good Vibrations.
And good vibes.
It's got good vibes in it.
Y'all know your boys about good vibes only.
I'm saying that I know a little bit about this because I feel like this is probably in so many beach movies. So, and I'm just a little bit familiar with the chorus, but right, I'm ready to hear the thing as a whole.
Good vibrations. That must mean good vibes. Y'all know, hey.
Well, here, so far the Beach Boys have been super. Yes.
Y'all know here vibes. At Rob Squad Reactions, we are all about good vibes. Hey, if you got negativity, take it on somewhere else. Hey, because we're all about making people smile over here. Let's go ahead and get it. The Beach Boys, Good Vibrations. Let's go.
I love the colorful clothes she wears, and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I hear the sound of a gentle wind on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm backing up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. Softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
Okay, so I like how...
I like this already better than the surfing song, no doubt about it.
Absolutely, but... Like I said, I only know the chorus, so this, like, the slower part of the song I haven't heard before, and I love that part of the song just because it's, like, the kind of, like, get lost in the wind type of sound.
Yes, they're all going into, like, falsettos.
Yes, and it just kind of, like, kind of makes you float for a second, and then they pick it back up with that super catchy chorus. But right. This over Surfing the USA any day.
But how'd they get that truck out the sand, though? them wheels don't go on sand. Let's get back to it.
Picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations, she's giving me the excitations.
This song has so many switch-ups.
Surfing
the USA was like the same thing over and over.
It's the twist.
You and this twist. And this one has had, like, what? Is this like the third switch-up?
I wouldn't even call it a transition because it's not it's not going right back. It's an actual, like, switch. Yeah, exactly. Beastie Boys. Beach Boys. I keep wanting to call them Beastie Boys.
There is.
This sounds like beans in a water bottle.
Gotta keep those loving good vibrations a happening with her. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations a happening with her. Gotta keep those loving good vibrations.
That's so nice. The sound.
Super fun. I'm telling you, that one was a lot better, in my opinion, than a surfing one was.
Absolutely. But I came into this, you know, hearing that chorus, and that's the only part I knew of the song. So I'm kind of thinking, I know what it's going to sound like. But then they hit you with every kind of different switch and different sound.
Absolutely.
At the end, we got, like, alien vibes.
Yes.
I mean, so I had no, I really honestly had no clue what I was getting into just by that catchy chorus. I needed to hear the whole thing, and I'm glad that I did, because I was like, that was... Like, it took us on, like, a little play, you know what I mean?
Right, no.
We made multiple scenes.
And sometimes, you know, you have songs that do switch-ups or they'll transition, and it will not, in my opinion, sometimes it won't play in their favor. I feel like in this song, because it was such a fun song, that it really played in the favor of them.
And it kept you kind of, like, guessing, like, what are they gonna do next?
Exactly. So. And then the song talking about, you know, finding good vibrations, you know, with her. They're on the beach, man. Hey. Anybody, I'm going to have some ultimate good vibrations if I'm on the beach. So, absolutely loved it. But we've heard surfing. We've heard good vibrations.
I want to listen to more Beach Boys. I like them. I like how positive and upbeat their sound.
I want to hear, and I don't know, we may have heard their most famous song. I want to know what is their most famous song or their biggest hit. That is what I want to hear. So, drop down in the comments and let us know if we've already heard one. But I do want to hear more from this group, because it's been a long it's been probably 3 months since we've went back and touched the Beach Boys. So guys, thank you so much for the suggestion. You good, babe?
I'm good.
Hey, if you are new to the channel, remember, hey, it's at the end of the video, so smash that subscribe button and that post notification bell. And as we always send you guys out with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you, you are blessed. And for your new subscribers, you got to go every single day. Mama, let them know.
Makes my smile.
That's to make somebody smile. We'll see you guys later.